threading a beautiful pass.
From the field at Toyota Stadium.
He's almost there. He shoots. He scores.
Texas Health Resources and UT Southwestern have teamed up to kick off a new project. Coming soon to the southeast corner of Cobb Hill and the Dallas North Tollway is Texas Health Frisco.
The partnership between Texas Health and UT Southwestern to bring this vision to life is going to bring this extraordinary asset to our community. And quite frankly, that's what the city of Frisco has been built on, is partnerships.
This partnership is a collaboration between the two healthcare giants. It's a 20-acre campus featuring a 325,000-square-foot, 80-bed acute care hospital with a 24/7 emergency department, surgical services, women's services, and a neonatal intensive care unit.
It will be a campus that emphasizes wellness and well-being while providing acute care and all the health needs of our consumers at every point in life's journey.
The hospital is also designed to grow with Frisco, with plans to expand up to 140 beds as the area continues to develop.
There will be a medical office building staffed by both community physicians and UT Southwestern faculty.
Also on site, the 120,000-square-foot UT Southwestern Medical Center at Frisco. It'll house a multi-specialty clinic, as well as a cancer center to offer colon and breast cancer screening and treatment.
It will give access to the people of this community right in their own backyard. The range of care from primary to the most advanced specialties.
It's a project these healthcare providers are tagging Frisco Forward. With construction starting soon, the campus is set to open in late 2019.